And here are your semifinalists, starting with Puerto Rico.
Now, I love this story. Puerto Rico brought photos of her younger self with her to El Salvador. She says that anytime she's doubting herself, she can look at those pictures and just remember how far she's come and just how strong she really is. And I don't know about you guys, but she is an image of strength right now.
Been following Antonia's evolution and pageant career since she first competed in 2019. Everything from the dress to the jewelry was custom made for her to wear tonight on the Miss Universe stage.
United States and turned $500 and a tiny garage into a successful Peruvian restaurant. Now she hopes to open a restaurant of her own someday and win a Michelin star.
Designer to create this evening gown, which she says was inspired by her hometown.
Nicaragua!
Those colors look familiar. Nicaragua's blue and white evening gown was custom designed just for her. The most important part, she says, are the colors, which are found at both the Nicaraguan and El Salvadorian flags. And there are plenty of fans of both those countries cheering for her right now. Can you hear it? Philippines!
Philippines was first runner-up at her national pageant last year, and says she came to Miss Universe with unfinished business. This dress was inspired by a 106-year-old Filipino tattoo artist who's helped her keep her unique cultural tradition alive.
She succeeds tonight, Isabella will be winning her country its first Miss Universe crown, not too far from her very own front door.
That the color was for winners. That might have something to do with why Deanna dreamed of winning Miss Universe in a white gown for as long as she can remember.
Australia! Australia is in the house. This jewel encrusted gown was created by a well-known Australian couture designer, and Australia told us her favorite part of the dress are the emerald green jewels because they bring out the color of her eyes. Beautiful.
Sadly passed away. They didn't meet until she was 9, but they became practically inseparable. She calls him her best friend and knows he'd be so proud to see her in the top 10 tonight.
Hey, you're the best at my worst, more than what I deserve. always right there beside me. Gonna put yourself first. Give me hope, give me help when I'm going through hell. Show me loving somebody. Start loving myself. You make me wonder, woman, how do you do it? Some superpower. I don't understand. You make me wonder, woman.
Give it up for all of our semifinalists in their evening gowns. Y'all